The three-seeded Greenwich Cardinals hosting the six-seeded Ridgefield Tigers in a quarterfinals matchup of the Class L State Tournament. Caitlin Salmenko getting the Tigers on the board early in the first half. Another goal for the Ridgefield Tigers, this time Caroline Kernel sneaking it past Loveless and putting the Tigers up two at the end of the first half. In the second half, it was back and forth this time, Leah Caputo scoring for the Cardinals. The Tigers would answer though with Caitlin Salmenko scoring on the opposite end. One final try for the Cardinals, it's no good, and the Ridgefield Tigers stun the Greenwich Cardinals in advance to the Class L State semifinals.